All right, game two. This is for the championship.
I can actually throw it on my leg. I feel like it. All right, good luck. Let's go. Good luck, bro. Good luck, y'all.
That's a wash. That frame started out really well. Frank recovered well though. Brad telling Matt to go up. You don't have to tell him twice. Oh, just missed. All right. Frank and Jamie draw first blood. 2-0.
Get it up there.
All right, so quick recap. Matt and Brad beat Jamie and Frank in the winter bracket finals. Jamie and Frank came back and won game one of the finals. So this is the rubber match between these two teams. The first two were both exceedingly close. All right, that makes it 2-1, gives Matthew first throw. This is another all cornhole final with a little bit of a wrinkle. They're throwing Reynolds bags because this was a bag provided tournament. Has a chance to take a couple points here if he can finish up. And he will actually take four. That makes it 5-2. Five-two, Matt and Brad. I don't normally have this many viewers. I had like 86 last time. I think that set my record.
You got the guaranteed push, though. You push it up there down the middle, you got guaranteed. way.
All right. Brad's got a chance for a big frame here. Let's see if he bumps this or airmails. Oh, that was worst case scenario.
Either one. Airmail, push up, either one.
Thank you, baby.
All right. See what Brad does here. Yep, he's block.
Regular airmail, drag him.
Frank's got the drag for points though, and he gets it. Three for Frank ties it up 5-5. Uh-oh, that's Matt's first really bad miss in a little while, I think. That was disastrous. Come on, kid, you gotta recover. Matt's gotta go in just to keep this at a 5. Seven spot. That makes it 12-5. That is...
Hey, come on, right here. Keep digging.
Sorry if I didn't get that on. I moved a little quick. Let's see if Brad can get some momentum back here. Good bag. Oh, that was well thrown, just a little much speed. All right, Brad's bag is coming back a little bit. There it is. Brad's showing 4. Now he's showing 1. Way to finish up, Brad. Matt gave up a 7. Brad picked him right back up with a 4. 12-9, Frank and Jamie. But Matt has first throwback. Let's see how well he recovers from that bad frame. Nice blocker. Nice job there. Blocker, but there's an awful lot of hole open on the right. All right, Matt's rolling a sleeve up. That means airmail time. Carson, it just says Reynolds Pro on the side. That's all it says. Oh! Jamie recovered to only give up a 1. 12-10.
Hey,
next song.
It's a good bag by Frank. Ooh, a little lucky break there. Brad's got a push coming now. Finish up, Brad. Four, Matt and Brad come back. Take the lead 14-12. Again, this is game two. Matt likes parking that first bag on the left side of the hole. Tell from here if Matt's bag is in the hole with those or not. Yeah, it's definitely gettable. He's gonna have to hit a shot though. All right, that's a three.
Woo, let's go.
And we're going to flip-flop the lead again. 15-14, Jamie and Frank. Little timeout on the floor. Jamie wanted to talk to Frank before this frame starts. 15-14. We got a tight one here. I think Jamie's trying to encourage Frank to throw slick side and go hole for hole instead of working on sticky side blocker. Let's see what happens. There's a four hymns, four bagger, double four bagger. 15-14 still. Jamie and Frank with a 1-point lead in game two. Oh. Oh no, 2-17-14.
Come on, same thing, come on.
So no more four hymns, Trey. Got it. We got to come up with something for Roman, though.
Shot for it.
Good bag, Brad.
Good, finish up.
All right. Got Frank out of the lane. Brad could really do some damage here. Matthew's telling him to shoot it now before it clogs.
You don't care. Hey, it don't matter if you take it. Just go in there.
All right, Brad still got the shot. Frank's showing two right now. All right, Frank gets one, 18-14. Let's go, kid. Paying Matthew with a nice blocker on Matt's side of the hole. Matt's up one right now on the board. Matthew cleaned it up. It's not like cleaning up his game changers, though. In for three. Oh, no!
You got lucky. Come on. 18-15. Hey, pick me up. Looks like. Come on. Keep throwing.
Brooks, it's 18-15, Frank and Jamie.
That's coming back. You're good. Don't worry about it.
It's too
hard. Yeah, that's good. There you go.
All right, Brad's got an open side.
Nice shot.
He's got the hole dominated, plus a bag in. All right, Matt didn't hesitate, told him to hit it. He hit it cleanly, maybe a little too cleanly. Four, again, we leapfrog the lead. Matt and Brad now up 19-18. This has been an excellent game. They've played three awesome games. And Matthew missed his first bag. Thank you. leapfrog the lead again, 20-19, Frank and Jamie.
Come on, four bag or six tie. Come on, baby, one time. Put pressure on right here, first bag.
What a game. Brad's been pretty consistent at getting through this. And there it is. Good shot, Brad. That push is there, though. Up the gut, Brad. Right up the gut. Way to shoot, Brad. He almost drug it. Matthew and Brad pull it off. What a hell of a tournament. Woo! Woo! Those were some heavyweight matches.